not afraid of dying. No more than anybody else. But I am afraid of not living. I can say every time that I feel I'm born again. After 25 years of doing this, I've come to know exactly what I can rely on.